Once every century, there comes a special beast. A beast with very little manners and horrible breath. My family stumbled upon this beast in 2011. He taught us to play as if no one else was watching. Frolicking, chasing, and bouncing were some of his favorite things. When he wasn't playing, he could be doing one of two things, begging or sleeping. He was quite exceptional at both. Right away, we could tell that there was something special about Beau. He loved watching Parks and Recreation, just as much as Pride and Prejudice. Maple bars were his favorite treat, and bananas a close second. He also had an immediate impact on helping us talk to girls, especially Brian and Wim. Traveling was a big part of Beau's life. From snowy mountains to winding rivers, Beau was always ready for an adventure, especially in the Airstream.
So happy hearted in the warmth, rang true inside these bones.
During Beau's years on Earth, he had made many friends, but his mom was always his favorite. Every day she would attend to his needs, petting, brushing, walking, and feeding. Treats were given generously, and slippers were sacrificed, all for Beau's enjoyment.
Christmas flared amongst us.
Years and years passed, and what seemed so suddenly, Beau began to grow old and somewhat frail. His legs didn't bounce as they used to, and his breathing became irregular. But his eyes remained just as whimsical. There are certain days that come to pass when you realize that time is yet again the victor, and the only thing left to do is say goodbye. Received many, many goodbyes, for he left an imprint of love on everyone that had the pleasure of meeting him. Although Beau's journey on Earth has come to pass, I'm sure that he's having a blast up in heaven, where every angel who passes by has a biscuit, and the fields go on for eternity. I'm certain that he's looking down on us now, hoping that we don't take the important things for granted. Things like bacon, and playing in the woods, and being kind, for Beau was a dog that was kind to everyone that he met, including the mailman.
Like wildfire.